What a beautiful day. It's not windy, it's not cold, it's not rainy. Got your dog with you.
It's sunny.
It's sunny.
It's even a better day when the truck starts.
Yeah. It's gonna get a bath.
Huh?
And it's gonna get a bath today.
Yep, so it's about a home. It's all gonna get cleaned.
Into the light. In fact, this is going to be one of those rare, lately, sunglass things.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, it's going to be nice when this whole area can be driven on, you know? I mean, it's not going to be rock the whole thing, but it's going to be nice because that'll be all straightened out. Gone. Probably won't see it until we get back. What? Close down. But I don't know. I'd like to get an excavator over here and just wipe all that out. And all that stuff. Well, we gotta talk to
Dee,
we should probably do that on the way, because she'll be at lunch, huh?
Yes. Dee is the postmaster, and she'll hold our mail for us.
One thing sad about all these places in town is everyone wants to give our dog food.
What are you waiting for,
and
Cage?
He knows.
Cagey, what are you waiting for?
Don't interrupt me when I'm begging. He's got the stare down going.
Thank you.
He'll love you forever. What? What do you... You want to eat this? Whoops.
Happy New Year.
He got it. Thanks.
Thank you. Bye.
His treat.
You happy boy?
Everywhere I go, I get treats. He likes it when you go to Wendy's and they give him chicken nuggets. That's what he likes. I'm sorry, you. I scared you, but I had no choice.
No, that's good.
I wasn't gonna rattle you guys. I was just gonna get the brake.
Oh, you had to do that. Hey, guess what?
I thought,
video.
Yeah, you know what I thought? I thought, oh, there's a dog, and then I go, there's two dogs, and then I go, no, those are deer. They're running out of. That's why it took me half a second. I was like, click, 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 click. Okay, I better hit the brakes. Brakes work pretty good though.
Yeah.
I wasn't even on a part. Seems like the ABS is working again. Look at this dirty truck. It matches that dirty motorhome. Actually, this is a lot dirtier than that motorhome. Alright. Things hooked up here. The best stuff on earth, extreme body wash and wax by Chemical Guys.